99% people fail to solve this. How many watermelons are there in this image? Can you solve this viral puzzle? Take your time and give your answer in the comment section and watch the video till the end to get the correct answer of this puzzle. If you like solving puzzles and riddles, please click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive the notification of every video which we upload. Hope everyone has given their answer in the comment section. Now I will tell you the correct answer of this puzzle. There can be multiple possible answers for this puzzle based on the logic you are using. Many people think answer is 8, as the point of the puzzle asks how many watermelons you see, not how many whole watermelons. This logic has led some people to suggest the possible answer is 8, consisting of 4 half watermelons and 4 three-quarter watermelons. It has been noted that the puzzle doesn't state that partial melons need to be added together, thus 8 partial watermelons could be the answer. Another theory is to examine how many melons it would have taken to create this image. In that case, the answer would be 6. This is achieved by adding the 4 three-quarter watermelons to 2 full watermelons, which were cut in half to create the 4 half watermelon. Another possible solution is to fit the available pieces into a mathematical equation. In this case, we have 4 three-quarter watermelons plus 4 half watermelons, which could be represented mathematically as 4 into 0.75 plus 4 into 0.5 is equal to 5. So the answer is 5 watermelons. Also, there is one more possible answer to this puzzle, that is 0 watermelons. As in the image, we can see only pieces of watermelons, no full watermelon. Different people have different logic for this puzzle. Which do you think is the best answer to this watermelon puzzle? Do comment below. Thanks for watching.